today, all you have to do is follow my instructions while keeping your eyes closed, okay? Okay, perfect. So, could you just close your eyes for me? They should stay closed for the rest of the exam, but if you have to open them for a second, that's totally fine. The first thing I'm going to have you do is look in different directions with your eyes closed, of course, while I just feel your pupil underneath your eyelid. So just give me a second to put some gloves on. I don't want to contaminate you or anything. Okay. So, can you please look to the right for me? Just so you know, I'm starting with your left eye. Going to do the other side. So can you look to the right for me? Okay, right up. Good. Up. Up left. Perfect. Now I'm just going to have you tell me which side I make a sound. This is what the sound is going to sound like. And I'm either going to do it on your right side or your left side. And I just want you to say right or left, okay? So make sure you keep your eyes closed. Good. Okay. So I'm going to start. So now I'm going to kind of do a similar thing, but this time I'm going to say words and I want you to repeat them back to me. So first, I'm going to cover your left ear like this and whisper the ears into your right ear. And once I'm done saying the three words, I want you to repeat them back to me. One more. Water. Brown. Brown. Okay, perfect. Now I can take these off. Now that we're done with that, I'm going to move on to some light-related instructions. So, for this portion of the examination, I want you to tell me when you can tell that the light is being shown on your eyes. Okay, one more. Now I'm going to do the same while covering one of your eyes. So we're going to do one eye at a time, starting with your left eye. Other side. Perfect. Good. Good. Two more. Okay, now I'm going to do it the same thing basically with these crystal necklaces that I have. So you can keep your eyes closed. I'll just explain what's happening. So I have a orangish red crystal necklace and a pink, light pink one. Right now, I'm not doing anything with them. I'm just holding them in front of your face. So, I'm going to shine a white light through one of them, and I want you to tell me which crystal necklace you think I'm shining the light through. Okay, good. To do this 5 times, so 3 more times. Good. Sorry. Give me a second. Okay. One more time. Now, I'm going to do another sound test, actually. I forgot to do this one earlier. My bad. So, I'm going to tap on one of 4 things of this object. And I want you to tell me which thing I am tapping on. So, before anything, let me familiarize you with your 4 options. So, this is the side of the object, and this is what it sounds like. This is the background of the object. This is the girl. And this is the room. Eyes are closed, just tell me which part of this I'm tapping on. Once again, your options are the side, the background, the girl, or the room. Perfect. the last part of this whole thing, I'm going to do some touch related instructions. So first, I have this little cotton pad, and I want you to tell me when the cotton pad brushes against your face, okay? So just sit still. Good. 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 Okay. Now I'm not going to brush it as many times as I've been. I'm only going to do it one time. Okay, last thing, I have a Q-tip, and I just want you to tell me if I touch your face with the Q-tip. You can call it the small, or the cotton pad, which is the big. So just say small or I said that was going to be the end of the exam, but there are actually a couple more things that I need you to do. Could you stick with me for a little longer? Okay, perfect. So, first, tell me an animal that's name starts with the letter K. Do the same for the letter R. The same for the letter C. And the same for the letter P. Good. Now tell me three numbers. Add them up for me. I'll give you a second. Okay, good. Tell me what number comes after 27? What is the sum of 27 and 2? Good, okay. Can you tell me what color comes after yellow in the rainbow? What color comes after green? What color comes before blue? And what color comes before orange? Good. Can you tell me the date? How many months are in a year? Tell me what year it is. Name two Disney movies. Name one Disney princess. Okay, perfect. Everything.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Thank you.